the Pope is for the faith, and the Pope has no right to change the faith. He's only there in order to guard the faith. Therefore, the Pope may not go round and say Luther was a good guy, because Luther was a terrible enemy of the Catholic faith. The Pope can't do that. The faith is the measure of the popes, and the popes are not the measure of the faith. The popes can't change the faith around. John the 23rd, Paul the 6th, John Paul the 2nd. That's what they've been trying to do. They can't do it. The Catholic Church strictly obeyed. And as long as the man at the top was good, then as long as the bishops obeyed the Pope, and the priests obeyed the bishops, and the people obeyed the priests, then the whole thing held. But if you were the devil, what would you then try to do? If everybody is being a Catholic simply by obedience, what would you do? You go for the man at the top. If you can bag the man at the top, the whole thing will drop into your lap. That's exactly what happened with Paul the VI. And there was only one bishop who stood up to him and said, Holy Father, no. And that was Archbishop III. You can't tell me to jump into liberalism. I want to die a Catholic. I've got to live and die a Catholic. I've got a soul to save. If I become a liberal, I won't save my soul. Subordination of the church hierarchy is good as long as the top is keeping the faith. But if the top isn't keeping the faith, you're in dead trouble. We don't say to you, jump, jump, jump. We say to you, look, this is the faith, this is the faith, this is the faith. As long as we teach this faith, listen to us. And here it is, read it for yourselves. You've got encyclicals in your hands, read it for yourselves, read, read, read. I'm not saying listen to me and obey. I'm not saying sit there and believe whatever I'm telling you because I've got purple buttons. I'm saying no, believe me because what I'm telling you is what the popes say. What the popes in their right minds say. This is what the church said. That's what the society is saying. The society is not saying, obey us. Just like you obeyed before and now obey us. No, you better obey in a different way. You better obey in a rather more thinking way because we might go crazy. I might go crazy. It's happened before, gentlemen. Pray for me, I beg of you. Because you know, it's happened before. Oh, brother. So, you know, pray for me. I'm a poor sinner just like you are. Archbishop Lefebvre didn't say, follow me, follow me, follow me. He said, follow the popes. And the Archbishop said, we need to make more use of the encyclicals. If more Catholics like you, if only more Catholic men were reading. Please, gentlemen, don't come back like goldfish and just drink it all in. Think for yourself.